Hey, how you doing? All right, this is Game Drops Pops. We are going to do the final two chapters of Mafia Definitive Edition. So let's take a contract hit out on this game and kill it. Get it done. There he is, Tommy Angelo. All right, so this is part 9 of this video game series. And it's been a true adventure, to say the least. Last episode, we took out a politician who was causing static for the mafiosos. And then we went and pinched some cigars full of diamonds. But not the kind of diamonds that ladies love. The kind of diamonds that crackheads love. Rocks. Drugs. So it looks like our Don has turned dirty. And Tommy Angelo and the boys are not really happy with what happened. So there might be a little bit of disturbance in the house, in the Casa Cosa Nostra. So we're going into chapter 19 and 20. Here we go. Hoping to put this game down like a rival gangster today, and then move on to the next one. And if we do clear it, we'll watch the credits as we always do. Here we go. Moonlighting, 1938. So that means we're double dipping. Remember, Paulie was planning a bank job. So Mustachio is gonna get whacked. Two-man job here.
We're doing this.
No doubt about it. See how we're gonna get up there. Staircase right here, we're running. You okay over there, Mouse? Kick that door in. Get over here. Move it. He's not moving. Let's go. We only got 5 minutes.
Beating on a little guy, it's making me feel rich. And the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid.
Yeah, so keep moving, Jabron.
How many guards in the vault? One. You gotta shoot? I don't know. If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you.
Yeah, man. Do what you gotta. You stay alive. Put a bullet in your head.
Hey,
Good old Glory there.
Get to your guard. Tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Okay, you're taking your sweet time here, old man. Tell him to drop it. I'm gonna use my other gun. Get back over here now. Open that vault. Okay, we got some more ammo, good. Get the med kit. Health up a little. Crack this open. Get the loot, let's go.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Millions of dollars. We got coppers. One stack of cash, that's it.
Let's go. Get the money, it's time to go.
Okay. Oh, come on, who got me? Ay-ya-ya. All right, gotta be a little more lethal here. We'll get them. Or my name ain't Tommy Angelo. Hold on, let me get this. We got health here. Clip your wing. Okay, who's in here? Let's heal up a little bit. Okay, follow Polly. All right, let's get all this guns and stuff. Okay. Polly, what are you doing here? Whoa. come on. There's so many of them here. Hopefully we start from this point and not the basement. You're gone. I don't think so. Okay, I'll die. Help. Ammo. Time we're gonna go quicker. We don't need it. We're good. Time he's going up on this side. More precise gun here. Go. Get in the car. Yo, hurry. Holy moly. We got pinched by a tree. That won't happen again. Okay. There's a cop right there. Let him go right past me. Hey. Gotta make a right up here. Hey, how'd they catch me? Okay, we gotta lose the heat here. Yes. Far away it is, but let's get there as soon as we can. Look at that pollution coming out of that vacuum, my word. Industrial Revolution. Come on, let's go. I want to do this again. Cop car right ahead of me. I gotta be careful here. Okay, the cop is gone. We're gone too. big bridge we go. Is the speed limit 50 is what we're gonna do. There by the looks of it. There's a siren behind us. Thank God it's not after us though.
We're almost there, Tom. We've almost done it.
It's still almost, Corey. We'll only have done it until my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
Yeah, for real. Cop car right where we're going. Okay, good. Just keeps. See the subway train up there. That's cool. We did it. Ah. Gonna get whacked. Something not gonna go right, obviously. All right, chapter done. Grand finale next. Maybe he gets the order to kill Paulie here.
Well, look at this. Christ has finally risen. I was getting ready to call the
court. Looking sharp over here.
Me too, thanks to you tossing and turning all night.
Easy romanto.
Okay, what'd you do?
Just feeling lucky, Tom.
Got that right, champ.
Hey, champ. She loves me.
I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah? I'll call the papers.
Come on with the jabs.
I'm thinking about taking you when I get out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Yeah, probably me. We've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that. Pack a few bags. I'll swing by after I go around Paulie's.
Why didn't you tell me, Tommy?
Nothing.
Sure, you and Paulie are suddenly flush and now you want to leave town for a few days? That don't square.
She's a wise girl, I tell ya.
What's the point of making a buck if we can't spend it?
That ain't it. You're moving. Even when you stand.
She's
still
on to me. Reads me like a book.
You're nervous about something. Well, you don't even know why yet.
Well, that must be it.
Easy.
Better figure it out before you get to in case it's him that got you all.
Maybe.
Molly's alright. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
I'll see you soon.
Yeah. Timora. Ciao, Bella. Ciao, Bella. Alright, so anything in here that's valuable? Getting into my automobile. Very thorough news broadcast here. To see if I could turn off the music, just because last time I got a little back. Facebook they clipped my video. I had to re-upload it without audio, so and the part that didn't meet their standards, so this time we're gonna turn off the music. We'll just go music free for the last little while. All right, we're pinned in here a little bit. I don't feel like waiting all day to get across that intersection. Huh. All right, still got. Driving alone in my automobile. This car can boogie, man. Best ride we've had. Look at that pollution. It's even worse than the other day. Eesh. I wonder why people were so sick back in those days. I want to speed. There are a lot of cops in this vicinity, it seems. think I'll park right here, actually. Instead of on the... Leave it right here.
This neighborhood's going to the dogs. What happened to you?
Hey, Polly, where are you? That kind of apartment above, that's Polly. Any collectibles here? Door's open, that's weird.
Polly! God, Jesus.
Polly's dead. Behind the picture. I don't know if I trust them, though. Honestly. Anybody's a hit right now. Any goods up here to grab? Over their mouse.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right. Someone said it could have been gunshots.
I should smoke those two. We gotta do this in a rush because I don't want to get pinched here. I'm not expecting an easy exit at all. Trust me. District car style over there. Okay, here we are at the gallery.
Don't move, Tom. Shit.
Hey, Tom.
Jim. What the hell's going on?
Don Paulie put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam, but I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for at Paulie's. Here's your cut. It's more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him. You killed Paulie.
I knew I couldn't trust this guy.
No. Paulie got himself killed.
And you seem real tore off about it.
I'm just in a good mood. But things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up. And I just found this big bag of money. Don knows about Frank Tom. The whore, too.
That whore. The girl you were sweet on.
You're the one that let her live.
What a double cross.
Sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Salieri really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal. But you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you would have lived a lot longer if you would have just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye. Suffer, boys.
We're not dying. We're talking to a cop. No, there's no way we're dying. I knew it. We're too good for that. Where'd you go, you dirtbag? Hiding like a coward, y'all. Wait a second.
Start both stuff at the bar.
like there's three of them. What?
Oh man.
Snuck around. We'll get him. Go re-get that gun down here. They gonna come down here? I'm not gonna let them swarm me this time. Stick your head out. Running. Okay. Man, I need energy badly. Got all the pictures of Michelangelo or somebody there. Gotcha, Tabron. Area is clear. Comic book. sure I'm gonna get swarmed here. There's another one right behind him. He's gonna come over here, watch. Jabroni. Stick out.
I see you.
No, you don't. Is that Vincenzo? It is, I think. We're getting close here. Whew, this is heavy, man. here we go again. Gotta go over there, get all that ammo. There we go again. Okay, remember, we got Vincenzo over here now. One less jabron to worry about. Okay, how many we got left here? Okay. Who just got me? Oh man, they planted a bomb. And... well, pimping ain't easy. go. Get this. Got no choice. You can't kill him yet. Got another guy coming. The guy's still over there, though. Here he comes.
No. No, 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 no. Hey-ya-ya. Come on.
So close. Now we're all the way back here again. Man. Still alive, this guy. Yeah. This is the guy that got me last time. Alright, cutscene. What? Are you kidding me? Come on. So that's the true essence of this all. They went dirty with drug money and they bought a new army. Literally. And we're taking them all down. Okay, he was saying. Okay, I got revenge on that guy. Alright. Another guy around the corner here. Not anymore. Good thing is our gallery's not open, huh? Done. Killed you, Sam.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
Yeah, you piece of trash.
If you kill me now in the Don, she's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live.
I don't trust you. But there, Chifranco. Not very smart. Family. Morrissey. Done. All right. To win the temple, just like he was ordered. Blood money. Very symbolic.
Do what needs to be done. What you need to get my my family new identities. Ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. It's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah's thinking about her new stars.
Make it happen.
And I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town. Tom. I got a family too. Wife. Four boys.
That's a different story, then. Family man.
All Irish twins.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you know I understand what you're going through. All those worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. In this case, it'll be biggest this city's ever seen. It could drag on for years, and I don't know if I can protect you for that long, not the way things are down now.
Everyone's gonna hate, right? Even dirty cats.
Just being honest here, I think it's a few bucks I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you and me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive isn't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales gathering. Trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Salieri would be your legacy.
Yeah, so think about that. So now for your camera feuds.
Don't go thinking about me, Tom. Salieri belongs behind bars. I'll have to so long as you help me put him there. That's all this is.
Deal.
Then that has to be enough.
He's an old man now, look at him. Is that his daughter getting married?
Another wife. Someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel. His greatest weakness. Maybe he was right. Because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family. I've turned my back on people they thought were my friends. I've kept a lot of hard promises. I spent 8 years totally alone, trying to find myself. So I could come home, a better husband, a better father, a better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness. But it's also our greatest strength.
Amen to that.
Bed in the morning. But let's just chase our dreams, even when they're moving too fast to catch.
No, he's gonna get whacked.
That keeps us from falling over when we're too tired to take another step. Mr. Angelo. Yes, Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
Tommy!
It's okay. You're safe now. We all
Lincoln. But family. Family is forever.
Words that are very valuable right there. What an awesome game. This was off the hook. Wicked. And every time we clear a game, we watch the credits right to the end. Just because these people here put their time and energy into making amazing games for us. So, let's watch the names go down. And then we'll wrap up right after that's all done. See if there's any secret ending. Maybe. Sometimes they like to do that. Boy, oh boy, what a game. Honestly. I'll remember this one for a long time. See who the voice actors are too. All I have to say is bravo. This game was excellent. So it's clear to see that Salieri still had power, even behind bars. I know there's part two and part three, I believe. I wonder if, I'm sure I'll get a hold of those when they do come out. There is the original versions, but this looks so good remastered. I think I'm gonna wait till I can get a hand on those two games down the road and do them too. Mafia babies. That's hilarious. Andrew Bargiani, interesting. Oh my God, that's 18 years ago. That's crazy. We should actually turn this into a movie. That's how well done this was. Again, this is another case of how global gaming is. Look at these names of different people from all around the world working on these projects. It's universal. Brings us together. A little airplane over my house. Probably want to get a glimpse of what I'm doing. I'm just like, all right. So many people. Guido Zimmerman, that's an awesome name. So check another one off the completed list. Next, I got a clear Crisis Remastered. I'm working on Pinstripe and Raji Epic. Something like the Ancient Epic. Gotta do that one too. So we got a bunch of games in the mix, and there's so many more to do still on the list. Just incredible. Tired. Long day. Real long day. Winter's coming. Gets darker quicker and you start shutting down quicker. Jesse Nemo Pruitt. There's some geese flying over. I don't know if you can hear them. I don't know, they have night vision. Pitch dark up there. Credit roll. Again, longest one ever was Halo 5. Oh my goodness. You needed a show just for those credits, man. I'll never forget that credit. Movie, let's put it that way. Needed like a mini series for that. It's crazy. This one's pretty long too, though. Once we get to the special thanks, we know we're near the end. Lawyers all over the place. This is why games are as much as they are in some cases. For the amount of staff needed to make them, they have to pay these people. Here's the special thanks. But it's not the end. Oh yeah, and I'm also doing Resident Evil 4 on the GameCube side of things as well. Gotta clear that one. So as I said, there's so many things to do for Game Drops Pops. Not enough hours in the day to get them done. And I gotta be a dad too. And a husband. And a friend of yours, I hope. There's the special thanks. Okay. This is very detailed credits. Crazy man. Maybe it's gonna be as long as the Halo ones. Loki, that's my cat's name. Ah, his real name. Bears his nickname. Microsoft, yeah. Okay, I think we are at the end. Is there a secret? No, there isn't. Okay, we did it. All right, let's quit. And I'm gonna show you some stuff on my computer, so hang tight for that. This is the links that I got to offer in terms of Game Drops Pop stuff. We're gonna start with my YouTube video, and the reason for that is everything you need to find of me is right here. If you got a Wii U, I got one too. Send me a friend request. I also got my Switch friend code right there. And I got Xbox One and PlayStation Network. You'll notice this one's a little bit different. It's Game Drops Without the Pops. The first link will take you to my Zazzle store. There's stuff on sale. So if you're looking for gifts for you or someone else, grab something. You know, it's Christmas almost and all other holidays. So that's that. You can follow me on Instagram and also Twitter. Here's my Twitter handle at Game Drops Pops. And then I got two Facebook pages. The first one is my group page. We're going to show you that one first. Join this group if you want to post game streams and videos right here. It's up to you. If you want to watch this, totally go for it. And then the other one is from my Facebook gaming page. Right here, And on this page, this is my stuff that you can follow, like, and even send stars if you really wanted to. It's totally up to you. And if you are already a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to any of this stuff, thank you very much. I appreciate it. All right, I got to go for now. I will be back with something real soon. As you see on your screen, I'm Game Drops Pops. Thank you for watching. Have a great night or a great day whenever you're watching this. Peace. Later. Bye.